mind perceives all things conjoined. The past, the future, and the present. Everything flows, and all is connected. This eye is not merely seeing reality. It is touching the truth.